Good afternoon, my dear students. Welcome to TennyMax. Now we are moving chapter number 1, basic concept, third part. So third part, the particular name already you know the chapter 1. What is the name of chapter number 1? Application of matrices and determinants. So third part, cryptography. Cryptography means sender and receiver. Fit example, I need to write any one text for the second person. I need to write any one message to write for the second person. In between, someone definitely will be pick up that message, but definitely can't understand the message, what the message first person to write the second person. The third person definitely he can't identify. If he pick the message also, he can't understand the part. That instead of that part, we have the apply the sender and receiver. In between, we are using the matrix. The matrix, with example, sender, the name, we have encrypt. Sender person name, what is the name? Encrypt. The receiver person, what is the name? Decrypt. That means encryption or decryption. So encryption, write one matrix set. If it example 2×2 matrix set, but receiver person decryption, definitely maybe he or she has to apply inverse of the matrix set. If it example I have taken for 2×2 matrix set A, means the decryption person, that is receiver person, definitely he has to apply for the inverse of the term. Already you know what is the meaning of inverse of the term. Inverse of the term means A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. So definitely the decryption, that means the receiver person, he has to apply the inverse of the term. Then only he can receive the correct message from the sender person. Okay. In the few years ago, definitely to share what have written in one letter to cover the envelope, put in the post box. After that, the postman picked the letter and to hand over the particular person in few years ago. So that is actually the sender person, definitely he knows. If for example I am the sender person, means I know whatever written in the cover. The receiver person, when he knows what the matter is there, when he opened the cover, then only he knows. So taking person means the receiver person doesn't know what's the matter in the cover, because it's covering all the part, each and every part it's covered. That's why the receiver person, after that, when opened the cover, then only he knows what the matter is there. But in digital world, every information reached through the signal. So what we need to communicate the information in between two person. So signal we can receive the two through text. So many WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, so many social network is there. So we can move, we can apply to that part. Okay. So in between the cryptography part, we are applying the encryption or decryption. The encryption names the sender person, the sender. So we are using the matrix. So what is the meaning of encryption? We are using the matrix to do the encrypt, convert the other format. Other format means, so we have applied the matrix set in one format. That format travel in the communication line. In case the third person pick that information, means definitely can't understand, because there is only the set of the matrix set only is there. So third person, someone will pick the information, means definitely he can identify, even find out also. Definitely can't find out also. So that's why we are using the matrix to encrypt the information. So the decrypt person, already I told you, the receiver person, that is called decryption term. So receiver person to get the correct information, the applying the inverse. Applying the inverse means I have taken for, so A is equal to 1×2 matrix set, 1, 0, -1, 2, means definitely how to find out the A inverse of the term? 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. So adjoint of A means first we need to find out determinant of A. So determinant of A means A into D. So 2 cross multiply means definitely 0. Therefore 2 is not equal to 0. So A inverse exists. Therefore A is equal to 1 by 2. Then adjoint of A means already you know interchange the leading diagonal. So 2 and 1, change the sign. So 0 is there, no need to write any sign. Then minus 1 means we need to write positive 1. So what is the meaning of inverse of the tan? 1 by 2 into 2, 0, 1, 1. So definitely the decryption, that is receiver person, he has to apply the inverse of the tan, then only he can find out. So these are all the basic concept of cryptography. Now I am moving to apply with one example also. Okay, one example. Listen, my dear friends. Okay, so I have taken for the one letter. What is the letter? I have taken sender and receiver. So I have taken the letter nice. What is the name? One text. So I would like to write the happy letter. Okay, N-I-C-E. The nice. Okay, the nice message. Okay, first we need to write the basic alphabet letter. What is the letter? A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Okay, listen my dear friends. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 is there. So 9 plus 9, 18. 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So each and every letter I would like to mention the number also. What is the number? 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. So now, listen my dear friends, the first letter N. N means, where is the N? N, what is the name? 14th number. Then I. I means, what is the number? I means, I. So 9th number. The next one. C means, what is the number? C. E means, what is the number? 5th one. So listen my dear friends. So the nice, actually the sender person, that is encryption person. So N-I-C-E, the term will be equal to, what is the number of the set actually? 14. First number 14, then second one I, 9, third one 3, fourth one 5. Okay, the number only we have the persons. Okay, the nice. Okay, nice, the number actually between 14, 9, 3, 5. So how to receive the decryption part, that is receiver portion, how to receive the same, the nice text message. I am moving to deeply correct explanation. So listen my dear friends, I have taken one of 2 into 2 matrix set. Okay, I have taken 1, 0, minus 1, 2. 1, 0, minus 1, 2. Okay, so 1, 0, what minus 2 means? I have divided, so 4 term, 4 line is there, 4 number is there, I have divided in 2 terms. 2 terms means, first term 14, 9, then second term 3 and 5. Okay, second term 3 and 5. So each and every term multiply with 2 into 2 matrix set, each and every set. This is first set, this is second set. So first set I have multiply with the matrix set. What is the value of the matrix set means? Listen carefully my dear students. So A is equal to 14, first set 14 and 9. Then matrix set, what is the matrix set? 1, 0, minus 1, 2. So 1, 0, minus 1, 2. Now multiply, now first row multiply with the second set of first column means, so 14 into 1, 14, 9 into minus 1, minus 9. Second term, 14 into 0 means, 14 into 0 means 0. Then 9 into 2 means 18. Okay, so answer will be 14 minus 9, 5. 0 plus 18, 18. That is first term. Now the second term, what is our second set? What is our second set? 3 and 5. So 3 and 5 means again 3 and 5. So multiply the same matrix set 1, 0, minus 1, 2. Again, first row multiply second set of first column. So 3 into 1, 3. Again, minus 1 into 5 means minus 5. Next set, 3 into 0 means 0. 5 into 2 means 10. Okay. Therefore, answer will be 3 minus 5 means minus 2 and 10. Okay. So, minus 2 and 10. Okay. This is the sender person to pick, to write the one text. So, 518 minus 2 and 10. So, 518, 2 minus 2 and 10. So, what is the message is there? 518 minus 2 and 10. Now, we are moving how to pick the decryption box. That means the second receiver persons. Receiver person means, as my voice already I told you, inverse of the matrix function. What is the meaning? Inverse of the matrix function. So inverse of the matrix function means A inverse is equal to, what is the formula? 1 by determinant of A into adjoint of A. Already we have taken the matrix set 1 0 minus 1 2. So I would like to write once again, taking the matrix set. What is the matrix set? A is equal to 1, 0, minus 1, true. Okay. Listen. Therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by determinant of A means A into D means 2. Cross multiply means 2 plus 0. They again interchange the leading diagonal. So, 2 and 1. Change the sign. 0 as it is. Instead of minus 1, we can write it positive 1. Therefore, A inverse is equal to 1 by 2, 2, 0, 1, 1. Okay. Now the constant we have as it is, keep it in the same time, the constant. Remaining each and every 2 into 2 matrix set, we have to apply what we have the correct solution, what we have the apply the value. So we have the correct term actually. First term, what is our first term? 5 and 18. So 5 and 18 means it's a constant, we have to keep it. Okay. So first one, 5, 18. Then, after changing the inverse term, what is the values there? So 1 by 2 also importance. We can write it 1 by 2 constant. Then, next term, 2, 0, 1, 1. So, 2, 0, 1, 1. Okay. Then, 1 by 2 constant, 5 and 18. Then, 2, 0, 1, 1. Check it there. 1 by 2. 5 into 2 means 10. 18 into 1 means 18. Next term, 5 into 0 means 0. 1 into 18 means, that means 0 plus 18. Therefore, 1 by 2, 10 plus 18 means 28. 0 plus 18 means 18. So each and every time divided by 2 means 28 by 2 means 19. 18 by 2 means, sorry dear, 28 by 19 means 14. Sorry, my dear friends. So 18 by 2 means 9. Okay. So 28 by 2 means 14. 18 by 2 means 9. Okay. This is the first term. Then second, what is our second term? Minus 2 and positive 10. So minus 2, positive 10. Again 1 by 2 constant. 2, 0, 1, 1. So 2, 0, 1, 1 means, so 1 by 2 constant. Again, minus 2 multiply with the second row first column means minus 4. 1 into 10 means 10. Next term, minus 2 into 0 means 0. 10 into 1 means 10. Therefore, 1 by 2 minus 4 plus 10 means positive 6. 10 by 2 means, sorry, 0 plus 10 as it is. Okay, 10. Again, each and every time divided by 2 means 6 by 2, 3. 10 by 2 means 5. Therefore, the receiver person, listen my dear friends. So, receiver. So, receiver person, what is the value? 49 first set, second set. So, this is our receiver person message. Actually, I have written for the two set. The first set 14 and 9, second set 3 and 5. So, we can move the checkout, the first set, the sender person. So what they have sent actually, the first set 14 and 9, second set 3 and 5. So 14 and 9, we can check it, the receiver person, with the numerical letter. So numerical letter, what is our numerical letter? 14 is there. 14 means 14 is equal to N. 14 is equal to N. Okay. So N first letter. Then second time, Next one, 9. 9 means, what is our 9th letter actually? I. Okay. So, next letter, I. Then third letter, second set of third letter actually, 3 is there. So, what is the third of numerical term? Capital C. Okay. Capital C. Then, last term, fifth number. So, fifth number means, what is our fifth number letter actually? E. So, therefore, we can say the sender persons type on text actually capital NICE. So receiver also we have proved the NICE. Okay. So please my dear students, we have to check it A to Z. So top to bottom, then only you can understand easily regarding the cryptographic chapter. So if you know the concept, definitely you can attempt 3 mark questions whether 2 mark. Okay. So thanks to viewers. We will continue next video. Bye bye.